up with an airbag underneath. You can just slide it in our butts. It's very easy. There's your husband in the red glider. Right here. Favorite of the scared ones, because afterwards they say, wow, that was so good I flew because I was really scared, but afterwards I did great.
Okay,
and
now?
I enjoyed it. And you're doing good. You're calming down. I like it. Relaxing.
Where do we land?
Hopefully back where we took off.
And not hopefully?
What's that?
And not hopefully?
Down in the canyon.
And
we got a long drive back.
How am I supposed to make this?
That's filming right now.
But
it's filming. And it's listening to you, so whatever you say, it's filming.
You said, can I make it?
Please don't put your hand on it.
Oh.
It's fine where it's at.
No, wait. No, wait. We've been here for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, we're trying to go back. So we can go back and land.
And worst case scenario, where do we land?
We go into that shadow.
Okay. So we land.
That's cool. It's a long drive back, that's it.
Holy shit!
See where we took off from.
No, wait. That noise is awful.
It's good for me. It means we're going up. I like it. Here comes your husband. Look forward.
Can I make like... Andy! He's not really scared of heights. Just me.
I can't believe you.
Okay. Why are you going here? We're going here. Oh shit! push it?
Don't grab my arm.
Sorry.
That's where I steer the glider.
Okay. Okay. Oh shit! He's going up!
Can you lean forward? You're like hitting me in the face.
Sorry. Sorry. Fuck it! Levi! Fuck! Levi! Fuck! Fuck! Shit! Shit! No, wait! Wait! Okay.